First tonight, Eden police are investigating a car crash that killed one person. It happened this morning at 527 on East Meadow Road at North Hale Street. Police say a driver of a Dodge Charger was speeding on Meadow Road. The driver drove off the road and struck two telephone poles. The car caught fire. The driver was taken to a hospital, but police say the passenger died at the scene. The investigation is still ongoing.